A hearty good morning to all. From my English reader course book, I'll explain you a poem today. So turn page number 11. In page number 11, we have an adventurous poem, Adventures of Isabel. Let me tell you the outlines of the poem. Isabel is the adventurer. Some creatures are mentioned in this poem, whom she meets during her adventure. They are not the creatures one who meet in the normal world. This suggests that Isabel travels far and wide and has a chance of encounter fabulous characters. Isabel, an ordinary girl whose path is filled with fantastic creatures, leads us to build bridge between our world and the world of fantasy. Whatever condition takes place, Isabel has a certain limit to it. She is able to surmount any difficulty, however great, with a cool temperament. Her tendency to eat up her problems is a bit scary and amazing. So, let's come to know through the poem Adventures of Isabel. In the first stanza of the poem, Isabel met a very large bear. The bear was very hungry and his mouth was like a large dark cave. The bear was very pleased to meet Isabel because she was going to become the meal for him. Isabel neither screamed nor hurried. She washed her hands and straightened her hair up, and quietly she ate up the bear. In the second stanza of the poem, Isabel met a wicked old witch. Her looks were ugly and tried to terrify Isabel. The witch shouted with delight because she was going to turn Isabel into an ugly toad. Isabel neither screamed nor hurried. She showed no anger. She turned the witch into milk and drank her. In the third stanza of the poem, Isabel met a very ugly giant. The giant was hairy and he had only one eye in the middle of his forehead. He greeted Isabel and said that he is going to grind her bones to make his bread. Isabel neither screamed nor hurried. She nibbled the zwieback. She bolted from the blue and cut off the giant's head. In the fourth stanza of the poem, Isabel met a troublesome doctor. He punched and poked her till she was shocked. His talk was of coughs and chills. The doctor's bag was filled with pills. He said to Isabel to swallow it. Isabel neither screamed nor hurried. She took the pills from the concoctor and calmly cured the doctor. Thank you.